Hello, friends. Miss Cassandra with another bilingual Spanish story time. We have a special story time this month brought to you by our friends at Cal Recycle. Today, we will discover recycling. Let's get started. Hola, amigos. Miss Cassandra con otro cuento bilingüe en español. Tenemos una hora de cuentos especial este mes, presentado por nuestros amigos con Cal Recycle. Hoy vamos a descubrir el reciclaje. Vamos a empezar. I also want to remind you all that my family comes from Mexico. My Spanish may sound a little different, but it doesn't mean that it's wrong. You all are more than welcome to share the various words and phrases from your country down below in the comments section. También quiero recordarles a todos que mi familia viene de México. Mi español se puede escuchar un poco diferente, pero no se significa que es mal. Ustedes son más de bienvenidos a compartir las varias palabras y frases de su país abajo en la sección de comentarios. Let's get started. Vamos a empezar. Let's sing our first song, friends. Vamos a cantar nuestra primer canción, amigos. It is called Hola, Hola in Spanish. Se llama Hola, Hola y está en español. Follow along with me. Sígueme. Hola, hola, para ti y para mí. Hola, hola, este cuento comienza así. Hola, hola, para ti y para mí. Hola, hola, este cuento comienza así. Buen trabajo, amigos. That means good job, friends. Let's read our book for today. Hay que leer nuestro libro de hoy. It is called Curious George Discovers Recycling. Se llama George el Curioso Descubre Reciclaje. Let's get started. Hay que empezar. George was a good little monkey. Always very curious. He was especially curious about protecting our environment and keeping the planet clean. Do you want to learn all about recycling with George?
¿Ustedes quieren saber más sobre reciclaje con George el Curioso?
Yes. Sí. George had been getting ready to throw away a big bag of trash. As he was about to throw the heavy load into the garbage chute, he heard the doorman shout, "Wait, are you sure all of that is trash?" George didn't know what the doorman could be talking about. The bag was filled with things that George and his friend, the man with the yellow hat, no longer needed and were ready to throw away. George el Curioso estaba listo para tirar basura. Pero el hombre de la puerta le gritó y le dijo, ¿Estás seguro que todo en la bolsa es basura?
George el Curioso no sabía de lo que estaba hablando. Él pensó, todo lo que no necesitaba era basura.
We need to separate recyclables from trash, the doorman told George. Taking the bag, he grabbed a few of the items and tossed them in some big blue bins labeled with arrows. Recycling makes our planet a lot neater, George. And on top of that, he said, handing him a flyer, there's a contest for the city's apartment building. The building that collects the most recycling wins.
That all sounded great to George, except he didn't know what recycling was.
Necesitamos que separar la basura del reciclaje, dijo el hombre de la puerta. Y tiró los reciclajes en tambos azules.
tambos azules in English means big blue bins. That's where we throw our recycling.
Todo se escuchaba bien a George, nomás George no sabía que era reciclaje.
George wanted to help recycle once he figured out how to do it. George showed the flyer to the man. Recycling makes old bottles and cans into new bottles and cans. Otherwise, trash would just pile up all over the planet, said the man with the yellow hat. This made George very worried. He didn't like thinking about the earth covered in trash.
George quería ayudar con el reciclaje.
George le enseñó el papel al hombre con la cachucha amarilla. Le explicó, el reciclaje hace botellas viejas en botellas nuevas.
George estaba muy preocupado pensando en el planeta cubierto de basura.
The man with the yellow hat could tell George was concerned. He had an idea.
Say, George, would you like to visit the recycling center? Then you can see how this whole thing works.
Just a few minutes ago, George didn't even know what recycling was. Now he's going to see it in action.
El hombre de la cachucha amarilla le dijo a George, yo tengo una idea. ¿Quieres ir a un centro de reciclaje conmigo?
On their way out, they saw the doorman bringing recyclables outside.
We're off to an impressive start, said the doorman.
En cuanto salieron, miraron el hombre de la puerta sacando reciclajes.
There's the blue bin with the arrows.
Aquí está el tambo azul.
George and his friend arrived at the recycling center. George saw four big pictures hanging above four big containers. There was a cardboard box, a glass bottle, a tin can, and a plastic jug. Being a curious monkey, George jumped right into the bin full of glass bottles and jars. Just then, a man who worked at the recycling center came over and said, "My monkey, would you like to see what recycling is all about?" said the man with the yellow hat.
George y su amigo llegaron al centro de reciclaje. George miró cuatro tambos llenos de diferentes materiales. Haciendo un changuito curioso, George se metió en el tambo de vidrio.
Vidrio is glass.
El hombre que trabaja en el centro de reciclaje vino y le dijo, deja enseñarte de lo que es reciclaje.
The worker took a glass jar from George's hand, turned it over, and pointed to the bottom. There was something George had never noticed before. Three arrows shaped like a triangle. When you see three arrows like this, it means it can be recycled, the worker said. Come with me. Once the item gets into the recycling center, the next step for it is to be sorted properly and then cleaned, the worker said. George saw lots of jars, bottles, and containers cruising down a conveyor belt. They were going to end up in those big bins he'd seen.
El hombre que trabaja en el centro de reciclaje le enseñó George este símbolo blanco. Este símbolo blanco está en diferentes botellas y significa que las botellas pueden ser reciclados. Luego llevó a George para que mire la manera en que se surten las botellas.
The worker then showed George a poster. It explained the recycling process. Recycled glass is broken into smaller bits and then melted down into plastic.
El trabajador le enseñó a George una foto. Le explicó el proceso de reciclaje a George el Curioso.
Even recycled paper could be broken down to make new paper. George could hardly believe this was possible. There was so much to recycle.
Dijo el trabajador del centro de reciclaje, hasta papel uno puede reciclar.
George no podía creer que esto era posible. Hay mucho para reciclar, dijo.
Back at the apartment, the competition was heating up, and the doorman was worried they were falling behind. Thanks to his visit to the recycling center, George had some good ideas about how they could help recycle. He went upstairs to get started. In the refrigerator, George saw lots of containers he could turn into the recycling contest, but none of them were empty. The olive jar had a few olives left in it, and the ketchup container was only half full. What if George just combined them?
En el apartamento, la competición estaba engrandeciéndose.
That means it was getting bigger.
Gracias a la visita al centro de reciclaje, George tenía ideas en cómo ayudar su edificio de apartamento a ganar el contesto, el concurso. Él se fue y buscó, pero todo estaba un poco llenito.
When George finished going through the refrigerator, he moved on to the rest of the apartment. He saw big plastic paint buckets with the arrows on the bottom. He took them. He saw a grocery delivery just sitting outside an apartment door. He took the shampoo and juice bottles. A stack of pizza coupons. That paper could be recycled too. He took the whole pile. All of these things would help fill his building's recycle bins. George was so happy to be helping in recycling.
Después de que George terminó yendo por su apartamento buscando diferentes cosas para reciclar, él fue por todo el edificio de su apartamento y encontró varias otras cosas, cupones de pizza, agarró botellas de jugo. Y eso era todo lo que necesitaba, George pensó, para ganar el concurso.
While George was collecting these items, the doorman was talking to the doorwoman next door. Her building was competing in the same recycling contest. The more people recycle, the better it is for the earth, she said. And if your building participates in some reuse programs, you'll help the planet even more.
Mientras que George estaba buscando botellas, el hombre de la puerta habló con la mujer de la puerta y le dijo, mientras que todos estén reciclando, va a mejorar el mundo.
The doorman didn't know the difference between reusing and recycling. The doorwoman explained, reusing simply means using something again. In her building, people leave their magazines in a common area for people to read instead of throwing them away. Moving boxes are also kept in the basement for other people to use if needed.
Hey, I reuse my shopping bags, said the doorman.
He was already doing it.
El hombre de la puerta no sabía la diferencia de reciclaje y reusando. La mujer de la puerta le dijo, reutilizando, algo de nuevo es simplemente usando algo de nuevo. Reciclando se significa algo que es quebrado y hecho en algo de nuevo. El hombre de la puerta dijo, yo reutilizo mis bolsas de compras. Él ya estaba reutilizando.
When the doorman returned to his recycling bins, they were all filled to the top. The doorwoman was impressed, but the doorwoman wasn't sure where all of the stuff had come from. Until,
someone took my paint pails. My groceries were stolen. Where are our pizza coupons?
El hombre de la puerta regresó hacia los tambos de reciclaje y estaban llenos. La mujer de la puerta estaba impresionada, pero no sabía de dónde se había venido todo este material. Alguien se llevó mi pintura. Mis compras fueron robadas. ¿Dónde están nuestros cupones de pizza?
Uh-oh.
All of their items were in the recycling bins. The doorman was confused. But just then, George came outside carrying another stack of newspapers. The man with the yellow hat was right behind him. I think I know where the extra recycling came from, the man said, holding his olive jar, which was full of ketchup. George, you recycle things after you use them. Oops. George had forgotten that part.
Todas las cosas de la gente estaba en el tambo de reciclaje. El hombre de la puerta estaba confundido. Pero luego sale George el curioso con más papel. Su amigo, el hombre de la cachucha María, dice, yo pienso que sé de dónde viene todo este material. Y le dice a George, George, uno recicla después de usarlos. Oops, dice George. After George and the doorman returned all the extra items, it turned out to be a tie with the doorwoman's building. The two buildings could share the trophy. George eyed the three arrows in front of the trophy. That's not recycling, George. They all laughed. George would get the hang of recycling soon enough. Después de que George regresó todo, los que ganaron el contesto, fue un empate. Los dos edificios ganaron. So los dos tuvieron que compartir el trophy. George miró el símbolo de reciclaje. Le dijo, George, eso no es para tirar. George iba a entender reciclaje muy pronto.
Fin. Let's get into our second song. We're going to sing a little bit about recycling today.
Hola, amigos. Hay que cantar nuestra segunda canción por hoy. Vamos a cantar un poco sobre el reciclaje. Esta canción se llama Mi Tierra.
This song is called My Earth. I will be singing it in both English and Spanish. Follow along with me.
Voy a cantar esta canción en inglés y español. Síguenme. My earth is blue. It's also green. Now we'll sing it in Spanish. Mi tierra es... How do we say blue in Spanish? Azul. Good job. Mi tierra es azul. También es verde. It has many animals. It has many plants. Tiene muchos animales. Tiene muchas...
I forgot how to say plants in Spanish.
Plantas, plantas. Tiene muchas plantas.
Good job, amigos.
I'm going to take care of it. I'm going to recycle. Now in Spanish. Lo voy a cuidar. Voy a...
Do you remember how to say recycle in Spanish?
Reciclaje. Great job. Voy a reciclar. My earth is blue. It's also green.
Do you remember this part? Sing along with me in Spanish.
Mi tierra es azul, también es verde.
It has towns and cities.
It has also lots of people.
Tiene pueblos y ciudades.
Tiene mucha gente.
I'm going to take care of it.
I'm going to recycle.
Once more in Spanish. Sing with me.
La voy a cuidar.
La voy a reciclar.
Good job, amigos. Buen trabajo, amigos.
That's our second song for today.
Hi, friends. Welcome to the Create segment of the Bilingual Spanish Storytime. With today's theme, we will be using recycled material to create a flower or plant holder. Parents, we will need your help today with a part of the craft, so please stay tuned.
Hola, amigos. Bienvenidos al segmento de Crear de la Hora de Cuentos Bilingüe en Español. Con el tema de hoy, reciclar, utilizamos material reciclado para crear una maceta para flores o plantas de su gusto. Padres, hoy necesitaremos su ayuda con una parte de la creación. Por favor, manténgase viendo.
Let's get everything that we will need. Hay que agarrar todo lo que vamos a necesitar hoy.
We will need aluminum can, or however many you'd like to make, paintbrushes, paint, a can opener, potting soil, and of course, a plant or flower of your choice.
Hoy vamos a necesitar una botella de soda, de aluminio, pinceles, pintura de su gusto, una abrelatas, poquita tierra y cualquier planta o flor de su gusto.
Now that we have everything, let's get started.
Ahora que tenemos todo, hay que empezar.
We will begin by painting and decorating the can. This is going to be the fun part. You can decorate the can however you will like. I decided to paint one of the cans white so that anything I paint on here will show more visibly. And I left another can as is, so you can see the difference in both.
Empezaremos pintando la lata de aluminio. Esa es la parte divertida y quiero que ustedes se divierten, usen la creatividad. Pueden decorarlo como ustedes quieran. Yo pinté una lata con la base blanca para que resaltaran los colores que voy a usar de pintura en la lata más. También voy a dejar una lata así para que se mire con el diseño original.
Okay.
So, usted puede decidir lo que puede hacer con su lata.
You can decide whatever you would like to do with your can. So, what I'm going to do first is I'm going to start by painting and decorating this can. If you want to paint, this would be the part where you paint your can white if you want to decorate it. Since our can is already painted here, I will go ahead and start decorating it.
So, ya que está esta botella pintada de blanca, voy a empezar a decorarlo.
Thank you.
Del otro lado voy a hacer otro diseño. I'm going to put a letter K here, where my name is Cassandra. All right, and when you have it all decorated with your design, feel free to let it dry. Okay, so you'll go ahead and let that dry for the allotted time that's needed. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and move this out of the way since we're done using the paint now. Okay, and so since we've just set this down to dry, I'll go ahead and show you these next instructions on this can. So ya que lo vamos a dejar a secar aquí, les voy a enseñar los próximos pasos con esta botella. Okay. Estos próximos pasos, these next steps are important for the parents to help. Estos próximos pasos va a ser importante que el papá, por favor, ayude con esto. Okay? We will be getting the can opener. Vamos a agarrar las abrelatas. And we will go ahead and take the top portion of the can off. Okay? Vamos a quitarle la porción de arriba. It can be sharp. This is why we need parents' help. Puede ser peligroso. Por eso queremos la ayuda de papás. Okay, and then parents can dispose of this safely. Okay, vamos a hacer. Okay. Perfect. Lo vamos a quitar. Lo de adentro. Okay. Okay. Now that we have our container is ready to go. Ya que tenemos todo listo, vamos a agarrar nuestra tierra. Okay. Y voy a llenar hacia más de media mitad. Now I'll fill it more than halfway. So I'll go ahead and show you here. Here's the dirt. And just go ahead and placing it in there. Okay, aquí lo miran más llenito. Okay, and since you do see it rather full here, What we'll do now is transfer our plant onto here. Okay. Vamos a transferir nuestra plantita hacia aquí. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. You have your plant holder. Great job. Buen trabajo, amigos. Y lo hicieron, and you did it all with recycled material. Y lo hicieron con material reciclado. Buen trabajo. Now water it and watch it grow. Ahora, ponle agua y míralo crecer. I will show you what this looks like when it's full as well.
Let's go ahead and do that. Les voy a enseñar cómo se mira llenito también.
Okay, ya le llené con poquita tierra.
Okay, voy a agarrar las flores de aquí.
Y después de eso le voy a poner poquita agua para que tengan comida. All right. Buen trabajo, amigos. Great job.
Let's get into our last song for today. It is called Adios, Amigos, and it is in Spanish. Follow along using your hands. Nuestra última canción de hoy se llama Adios, Amigos, y está en español. Ayúdame usando las manitas.
Adiós amigos, adiós amigos, ya me voy, la pasamos bien, pero ya me voy, adiós amigos, ya me voy. La pasamos bien, pero ya me voy.
I hope you all had a blast with me today. Ojalá que se hayan divertido conmigo hoy. Until next time, friends. Hasta luego, amigos. And if you like today's story time, be sure to subscribe below. Y si le gustó la hora de cuento de hoy, asegúrense a suscribirse. Muchas gracias. Thank you.